Hej, cześć, siemano wam wszystkim, tutaj ja, The Romanek 100 i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z serii Zagrajmy w Assassin's Creed Valhalla z dodatkiem The Siege of Paris. Jak pamiętacie, w poprzednim odcinku, który myślałem, że będzie ostatnim, ale pewnie nie był, chyba że to, co teraz nagrywam, potrwa po prostu jakąś krótką chwilę. W każdym razie udało nam się już przebić do pałacu w De La Cité i mamy zmierzyć się tym razem z Odonem. Nie chce on nadal poddać miasta, także czeka nas z nim walka i od tego zaczynamy ten odcinek, lecimy! Z tego gościa ma trochę wkurwiającą, ciężką tarczę, także nie będzie to aż taki prosta, ale nie będzie to aż taki prosty przeciwnik, jak widać. Trzeba się niestety tutaj nastarać, żeby on tego nie blokował tą swoją cholerną tarczą. Ale to i tak myślę spokojnie do ogarnięcia. Wystarczy robić dobre uniki, plus używać ataków. Au. Honor demands one of us. No i oczywiście tym kimś, kto zginie, będziesz ty. O dobra, okej, gościu się podleczył, to trochę gorzej. Nie chciałem, żeby to się stało, ale no cóż. Dobra. No nie chciałem też tych witraży niszczyć, ale no cóż. Trudno. Jego wina, że nas zaatakował. Tak naprawdę. Generalnie. Okej, umieraj. Nice.
Fine blade for a fine warrior. You fought well, Count Odo. But not well enough.
Give me a quick death. Do not make a spectacle of my defeat.
Those are not Siegfried's horns.
Shar and his army! He arrives in time to save the city. They do not fight. They see a flag of truce.
Siegfried and Charles will hold parley. I must be there. My voice must be heard.
As should I. But I am your prisoner.
Then I release you on your honor and trust you to keep our truce.
Thank you, Eivor. I shall.
No gościu jest honorowy, także udajemy się z nim wspólnie na pertraktację w takim razie do Karola i Siegfrieda. Zobaczmy.
Lord Siegfried, I offer a gift of silver as a token of the love and friendship between us. Let us have peace.
Silver for a truce.
Not a truce, but a lasting bond. I name you my Lord of Rouen, and you bend the knee to your king.
I do not kneel to wooden gods, let alone living men. But no matter, let me take counsel.
Eivor, thank the gods you live.
As to you, good. I made it inside the palace. Odo would have surrendered the city, but...
But Charles showed up with his mighty flag of truce.
Aye, and you.
After we split up, I took my thanes and secured the bastard prince. He's nearby, safe.
Eivor! The gods do favor the brave. The lucky and the brave.
Ah, so it is said. And Charles, he offers us a hoard of silver.
Ah, indeed. And all we have to do is sail away.
He brings enough treasure to make every warthane here wealthy beyond dreams.
For those who lived.
Gambling our lives for silver, that is our way. Now, do we take his offer?
By Loki's bloody balls, yes. And call him king if it makes the old troll happy.
Powinnaś wziąć królewskie pieniądze. Karolowi nie można ufać. Ty dowodzisz tą armią. No, Karolowi bym raczej nie ufał. Dobre pytanie. Powinnaś wziąć królewskie pieniądze. Wezmę drugą opcję. Raz nas wystawił, jest szalony. Mówi do siebie na jakieś dwa głosy.
I have dealt with Charles more than you. He may stab us in the back,
He can try. And if he tries, I will take his silver and his throne.
Uncle, we came for wealth and peace for our clan. We can't take all of Francia. We're too few.
Charles, we take your gift, and in return, we give you peace.
Siegfried.
This man, Siegfried, swears to be my loyal friend and protect our lands in Amiens and Rouen.
Gosler, Abel, and my wife died defending Paris from these river pirates. And now, you offer them the very silver we paid you to defend us. Are you mad? Wait. We know you are. Let me ask instead. Are you a coward or a fool?
Siegfried swears to protect our lands in the north.
If you surrender my birthright, you are no king of mine.
Count Odo, I bested you in battle and spared your life. Honor the terms of our truce.
This heathen knows more about honor than my king.
Today has been a good day. But I tire of long speeches. We will take our silver and go. You Franks may stay and pursue your own quarrels.
Wait. A final matter. Eivor of England, bring forth my son, Prince Bernard.
I cannot hand over the boy to one such as you. He is free to go where he wills.
You dare defy me?
Do you want battle, King? I will take your silver and your balls.
Do not wreck our truce over one small boy.
Bernard is not any boy. He is my only son and heir.
What? Have you forgotten how to make another?
This is not over, Eivor of England.
We have won a great victory and a great treasure. Come, we feast!
No dobra, Paryż tak jakby zdobyty, pokój zawarty, a właściwie przymierze z Karolem, co ciekawe. Ale no trochę sobie go wzięliśmy na naszą złą stronę. Pytanie, powiedział, że to jeszcze nie koniec, tak więc zobaczymy, czy dotrzyma słowa. A tymczasem uczta.
Tomorrow, the Franks will bury their dead, thanking their god that they yet live. And they should, for Paris was merely kissed this time. Should we breach those walls again, we will bare our teeth and bite. And should Charles judge it wise to draw swords against us again, let him remember the glint of our axe blades. Let him remember the red mist on the air, the taste of iron.
Enjoy the feast, all! A purse full of silver to any who can drink more ale than I. Skål!
Co się dzieje z Siegfriedem? Czy kurwa następny trochę oszalał? Bo gdzieś tak jakby rozdwojenie jaźni miał? Czy coś w tym stylu? O, proszę, palą sobie chyba kukłę Karola. Tam z tyłu. Nieźle. No dobra, co teraz? Ucztujemy, chyba. Okej, okay, Eivor nam tego nie skomentuje, mamy pójść pogadać z Toką.
Have you ever seen something like this?
What is this? Racing against pigs?
Yes! What is more amusing than watching drunken men race against pigs?
We have done worse things to entertain ourselves.
Would you like to try, Eivor? There is a small prize for the winner. Or are you not fast enough?
Na czym polega wyścig ze świnią? Niech będzie, pościgajmy się. Wpierw to.
Explain the race to me.
Run along the lead pathway as fast as that old swine, Hermod. The first to do two laps wins.
Where do I start?
Good sport, Eivor. You will start here. Run when the pig starts running. To raise the stakes and fun, I will join you too. Ready?
Oczywiście. No dobra, mam nadzieję, że gra mi pokaże, gdzie mam biec. Ale chyba tak. Dobra, tylko nie wiem do końca, jak mam biec, ale podejrzewam, że tutaj. Dobra, jest trasa wyścigu. Spoko. Raczej jest to dobrze, łatwo oznaczone, także nie będzie problemu. Powinienem się w tym rozgarnąć swobodnie. I też raczej wątpię, żebyśmy to przegrali jakimś magicznym cudem. Dlatego, że i świnia, i toka są daleko za nami. Także za chwilę będzie pierwsze kółeczko, będziemy musieli zrobić kolejne. Dobra, no póki co po prostu świętujemy. I to jest nasze zadanie. Także spoko. Okej, pierwsze okrążenie ukończone. Gdzieś tam coś toka powiedziała, ale była na tyle daleko, że jej praktycznie słychać nie było. Jakby, jestem ciekaw, co trzeba by zrobić, żeby to przegrać. Jakby, naprawdę nie wiem. Bo bardzo prosto te okrążenia jest zrobić. Generalnie. Nie ma tutaj nawet żadnego parkour challenge'a, ani nic takiego. Po prostu trzeba przebiec dwa kółka, co jakieś bardzo pasjonujące nie jest, ale cóż. Dobra, za chwilę to wygramy. Nie wiem, gdzie to dokładnie jest jakby linia mety. Chyba tutaj, nie? Tak jest. Tak jest? Nie, tak jest. Teraz. Okej.
Another victory for my saga.
Seems your legs were blessed.
No matter the winner, the joy was in the doing.
Indeed. And we sure slice open Francia's belly this time, eh? Now to feast on her entrails.
The winnings are worthy of a serpent's lair.
And the roads glistened from the dew of slaughter.
Yes, though one wonders if such butchery was needed.
No lessons today, Eivor. I doubt I will remember them.
Dziś żadnych nauk. Lepiej słuchaj, Toko, jesteś bardzo pijana. Dziś żadnych nauk.
Truly, Toka, tonight we drink.
And tomorrow, we vomit.
You are hopeless.
That is clear. I took a handsome sword with the fighting. Have it, a keepsake to remember this day by.
You honor me. I will cherish the blade.
By the way, I was glad you did not turn over Bernard. I miss Sinric. But a father like Charles is worse than no father at all.
I could not doom the boy. It's not a price I think my clan would have me pay for their safety.
No dobra, jeszcze jakiś mieczek dostaliśmy. Spoko. Baw się na uczcie w Melun. Okej, możemy udać się tutaj do kogoś. Czy to jest? Kto to jest? Dzień dobry.
Here is something even you have never done. Tossing food for sport.
Dobra, moi drodzy, wybaczcie za tą krótką przerwę, znaczy dla was krótką, dla mnie dosyć długą, bo gdzieś godzinę temu ostatni raz grałem. W każdym razie przyszedł do mnie elektryk, żeby naprawić światło, więc mu się ostatnio zepsuło. A w każdym razie, jak już jesteśmy w menu, to nie wiem, rozdamy sobie punkcik mistrzostwa, czemu nie, plus przejrzymy, co tutaj mamy w ekwipunku. Ten nowy miecz od Toki, chociażby. Mamy też zadanka. No i bawimy się bawić dalej na uczcie w Melun. Pogadamy teraz z Pierrem, no i zobaczymy, co dalej. W takim razie, dzień dobry.
Cheese throwing.
The most pungent game of them all. Nastier than Charles himself.
You enjoy this?
I prefer to eat the cheese, but who am I to question the games of the people? So, want to toss some cheese?
Rzucenie serem, ciekawe, jak w to się gra?
How do I win this game?
You need to throw at least two blocks of cheese past the green banner. Quite simple. Oh, and you have three tries to get it done.
No dobra, to rzucamy serem w takim razie.
Will not hurt to try. Should be easy.
Just try not to hit anyone.
A dobra, czyli to będzie w taki sposób rzucanie. To już może nie być aż takie proste. Bo trzeba to pod dobrym kątem wymierzyć. Doszło?
Brawo, Eivor!
Dobra, udało się, ale można troszeczkę wyżej. Gdzieś tak, o tak. Wydaje mi się. O! Nie dotoczył się. Dobra, jeszcze raz. Teraz już mam nadzieję doleci. Się nie odbije, okej. Okay. Dobra.
Good throw, Eivor! Never underestimate the cheese.
Did I underestimate the...
You definitely earned the prize, so here, some stray silver from the spoils of Paris.
You expected a different outcome.
I thought you best for rallying a siege and swinging a sharp stick. Was not sure how you would toss some cheese.
There is much about me you don't know, Pierre.
Oh, pray tell, what else should I know?
O, okej, mamy opcję. Czemu nie? Zawsze.
I could tell you, or I could show you.
In return, I could also show you a few tricks of the Frankish persuasion.
Okej, no dobra, to wymienimy się umiejętnościami.
I will have to repay the favor then, with my own set of skills.
Shall we find some place quiet then, away from this rabble?
Lead the way.
No to lecimy, akurat nie spodziewałem się, że będziemy mieli opcję romansową z Pierrem, ale mi pasuje, czemu nie?
That was nice.
It was.
I hope you know, well, Eivor, you know how I am. I indulge in the finer things in life. Various fine things, in fact, and...
Pierre, we both know what this was.
Then, good. Is this something they do often where you are from? I think I might like it there.
Something was amiss with Siegfried earlier. A little ale may have lifted his spirits by now.
Okej, no dobra, właśnie, bo tam podczas tego przemówienia coś z Siegfriedem się stało dziwnego, tak więc chodźmy i spotkajmy się z nim. On oczywiście biesiaduje w hali. Także zobaczymy, czy już z nim lepiej, czy nie. Tam w ogóle coś pod halą coś jest. Nie wiem, czy ja tam kiedykolwiek byłem. W każdym razie, nie wiem, czemu gra tak też laguje. Mamy tutaj jakiś liścik, ale to już chyba czytałem. Dobra, pogadajmy w takim razie z Siegfriedem, który sam siedzi.
Eivor the Talker.
Quite a trove of riches, Siegfried.
What were you doing with Count Odo as Charles's army marched on me and my men?
I was trying to gain his surrender. What of it?
Is it not strange that you met with Odo, Richardis, even Charles himself, and yet all three still walk around with their heads?
Everything I have done has been for my clan.
It is curious that we must drench our blades in battle sweat to enjoy a night like this.
Nie potrzebujemy walki, by ucztować.
There need not be blood for us to celebrate. We find countless reasons to feast.
The Frankish blood, the feasting. I still feel nothing. I find no peace in any of it.
You avenged your murdered people. You gained glory in their names.
Is that why I did what I did? Vengeance and glory. I wonder anymore why any of us do the things we do. Is it Valhalla? Is it clan? Or maybe we grant ourselves reasons to go from one mead cup to the next. Maybe there are no reasons, and we are no different than wolves, driven by some inner hunger we can never understand.
That may be, but for the sake of our peoples, we must continue to act otherwise.
No. I do not believe there is a hall waiting for us. This world is our hall. We get but one. I shall not pretend. Frankia's cup overflows with lush farmland, fat farmers and fatter purses. All the more for us to drink. Tomorrow, we quit this place and head south for greater bounties than even a king can grant.
We gave Charles our word.
Our word? You are the one who failed to return his son, Bernard. Have you forgotten?
That was different. Charles would have...
Fuck Charles! We spared Paris today, but tomorrow we march for Burgundy. And after that, all of Francia.
I cannot let you do it, Siegfried.
Then stop me.
I need to go after him.
No dobra, Siegfried jest dalej żądny łupienia, morderstw i tak dalej. Mamy go odszukać. Widzę, że już daleko zdążył odejść, biorąc pod uwagę, jakby mało czasu minęło od momentu, kiedy przed chwilą wybiegał z tej hali, co jest trochę dziwne, no ale dobra, niech mu będzie generalnie. Wiecie co, czekajcie, bo ja mam wrażenie, że przez to, że mam, bo jeszcze przez przypadek przy okazji czyściłem trochę miejsca na dysku, żeby mi się nie skończył przypadkiem właśnie ten zasób podczas nagrywania. I może to dlatego tak trochę gdzieś tam czasami ta gra przycina, bo jakoś tak bardziej niż zwykle to robi. A zobaczmy, gdzie on jest. Tam. Dobra, czyżby na grobie swojego brata? Pewnie tak. No chodźmy, spróbujmy mu przemówić do rozsądku. Zobaczymy, czy się nam to uda.
Will it be a Holmgang then, Wolfkist?
I only ask that you honor your agreement.
What does a crow staffer like Charles know about honor? I owe him nothing. And he owes me everything.
No amount of Frankish blood will bring Sinrich or the others back. Some wrongs can never be made right.
All this talk of right and wrong, honor, as if we can judge. It has no meaning. Can we explain all the blood on our hands, Eivor? Or are we two jesters on this Frankish stage, awaiting our final performance? Draw your weapon.
W ten sposób nie zaznasz ukojenia. No nie chcę z nim walczyć generalnie.
If you want to find peace, this is not the way. We must build fresh bonds. Look forward to something new.
Look forward, look back. It is death in both directions. We are but a morning fog that will inevitably lift. Now answer my challenge or dishonor yourself.
To ty jesteś swoim problemem. Nie zostawiasz mi wyboru, muszę cię zabić. No spróbujmy nadal to.
Your sorrow will linger if you do not face it directly. My blood, the blood of more Franks, will be no salve for your grief.
It is as if you speak with Sinric's voice. I have been at sea with no stars to guide by since he died.
And if your brother were here, what would be his counsel?
To move forward. To live. My time here is over. My kin are dead. The ones who remain must decide what is right for themselves. Let it be Torka's time.
What will you do?
Leave this place. Ask different questions. Forget everything I know and find a new way.
Siegfried! Where is he going?
Away.
Then I am going with him.
No, Toka. Your clan needs you.
No i proszę, fajne zakończenie, podobało mi się, jeszcze ten trochę mistyczny element z tym białym jeleniem, który chyba w mitologii nordyckiej też jest jakimś silnym symbolem, wydaje mi się. No cóż, to Toka przejmuje władzę.
He was not himself since my father died. A solitary man. But never more so than when he stood alone, tasked with rousing our desperate clan.
He led well, but all leaders must one day step aside. That, or see others die because they held on to power for too long.
When his strong voice echoed in this place, we knew what to do. We had courage, daring.
And his fire still burns in your folk. Skull.
Skull. I lack a taste for mulled wine.
Sometimes a leader must drink the thing they wish not to.
I have word from Count Odo.
What does he want?
An audience with Eivor. It is urgent. He says the queen may be in peril. My spies confirmed this. Charles has been hunting again for her and the boy.
What do you think?
Odo would not lie. If he says it's urgent, I must go. I owe the queen a debt, and I'm honor-bound to see this through.
Then go. You have fortune's favor, Wolfkist.
No dobra, to jeszcze nie koniec, wow. No dobrze, ogień i wiara. Mamy pomoc dla Ryszardy. Na szczęście możemy się szybko przenieść tutaj, także chodźmy spotkać się w takim razie z Odonem chyba. I miejmy nadzieję, że nam powie, co tutaj się święci. No już myślę, że się przywiąże do tego, że to jest ostatni odcinek, tak więc zrobimy go nieco dłuższego. Najwyżej, jeżeli wyjdzie mi jeszcze kolejne jakieś powiedzmy pół godziny, to go w tym momencie po prostu przetnę bez żegnania się, tak więc jeżeli za chwilę zobaczycie intro, to znaczy, że po prostu jeszcze będzie jeden odcinek, a jeżeli nie, no to kontynuujemy granie. Tak więc cóż, mamy się udać tutaj do Epernay, czy jak to się tam nazywa, i spotkać się z Odonem, który czeka tutaj, chyba z Odonem, albo z jakimś jego człowiekiem. Nie, to Odon sam w sobie, no dobra.
You sent for me. Said the queen was in peril.
I did. Come with me.
No dobra, to idziemy za nim w takim razie. Prowadź. Mamy tutaj ludzi oczywiście jego. Ale to są przyjaciele akurat tutaj w tym wypadku.
Working happily. Working with pride. The beauty of my family vineyard depends on them. The quality of the wine is their doing. They are not beasts of burden. They take as much pride in these grapes as I do.
I'm not here to admire your vineyard.
No. But this is more than a vineyard. It is a vision of Francia. A vision that cannot exist under Charles. Ah, pluck the grapes right on time, Roland. Très bien. Dependable as always.
Merci, monsieur.
These grapes produce the wine that my vineyard is famous for.
I admit there is an uncommon beauty to these lands.
Indeed. Come. I am slower than I once was. My physician says the wounds you have delivered should have taken me.
You chose to have that fight.
And you fought for your people and for your honor. I do not hold it against you. Any true leader would have done the same. We are more alike than we first appear, Eivor. And I will carry the scars to remind me.
No dobra, to zobaczmy, co się tutaj dzieje.
My message would not get past Siegfried's many axes.
Siegfried has left these lands. Those axes belong to Toka Sinric's daughter now.
That should be cause for celebration. But I fear Toka is yet another devil in a mail shirt.
Toka has learned much from Siegfried. Some of what she has learned is how not to be.
I hope you are right.
Your message said Richardis was in peril. Is that really why you sent for me?
These men represent the growing rebellion against Charles the Fat. I now accept the bitter truth. That I find more honor and courage in you, Eivor, a northern invader, than in my own king.
Honor is not bound by country or creed.
Indeed. It seems Richardis also knows this. She and that bastard Bernard are more than mere pawns in Francia's future.
Bernard. A part of me wanted to hand him over to Charles.
What grace you possess prevented you from condemning the boy to a hell in this world. He is better off with Richardis.
Where is the queen?
She's hiding in a tavern in Amiens, guarded by my men. But those men have not reported back in too long.
I will find Richardis. I am duty-bound to return the aid she once gave me. And she is my friend.
There is one more thing. This rebellion will succeed. And when it does, my path to the throne will be well charted.
Your true ambitions.
I was a loyal servant to Francia, to Charles, and to God. But Charles has been exposed. You want a Frankish king who will never march on England? I am that king.
If I kill Charles for you.
If you kill Charles for Francia, we would not forget.
Nic nie obiecuję, zobaczymy.
No. Murdering Charles on the hope it will bring security to my clan is not the kind of deal I want to make.
I misjudged you, Eivor. You stand before your people's best hope.
Enough. You offer a promise you cannot keep, Odo. I'll go to the tavern in Amiens and find Richardis.
Fine. Bonne chance, Eivor. I will pray for you to succeed where my men have not.